We are in the Amstel now. Amsterdam was named after the former river, the Amstel. If we look at the calm flow of the water today, it's hard to believe that it was once a real river with a rapid current.
Hier was vroeger het centrum
van Paris en is 1884 gebouwd worden. Ze heißt immer noch Blaubrug, nach der blauw gestrichenen hölzernen Brücke, die früher hier die Amstufer verbunden hat. Sie ist ursprünglich im 16. Jahrhundert gebaut worden und weil sie für damalige Verhältnisse besonders mager, das heißt lang war.
Hey, ich kann auch noch präsentieren. Ja, okay, kann man sagen. Ja,
war halt schwer.
Oud-Amsterdam zult u gevelstenen aantreffen. Vaak hebben deze stenen te maken met de grond. We varen nu in de Brouwersgracht, waar in vroegere tijden de biervrouwerijen gevestigd waren. Amsterdam, met een totale bevolking van 750.000 inwoners, wordt door het IJ in tweeën gedeeld.
Including the entrance and exit, the tunnel is 2 kilometers long and is completely supported by cement piles. By the famous Italian architect Renzo Piano. However, from the Sea Palace, only 700.
Rechts het scheepvaartshuis. Dit beide water, het Oosterdok, behoorde oorspronkelijk.
Bustle, there must have been here in the 17th century. With the Amsterdam Tower, an old defense tower. The bottom part dates back to the canal we're in now, called the Tower
de Schans.
Amsterdam used to have a serious housing shortage. This is why so many people decided to live on houseboats. We see a few of them here. Most of the houseboats are legal. In other words, they have permission from the city to be where they are. They have gas, water and electricity.
Im Laufe der Jahre hat sich Amsterdam ausgebreitet bis zum internationalen Zentrum von Kultur.
People who lived here are thought to have been fishermen, who settled at the spot where the Amstel flowed into the A, which was then still connected to the Zuider Sea.